Rap is out of control.
This is the freestyle session, fellas.
Oh, is that what
they look shocked. They were caught off guard.
Oh boy, go ahead.
I'm signing it up.
I'm hard to trail, I'm like a group of snails. I chew bazooka Joes and rep for Joes is buried under jails. They be in the alphabet, I be the alpha male. Don't need no infrared to see that I'm for real. I've been the infamous since drinking Infamil. Whomever wanna cause an incident, I'll be like, it's a deal. I ain't interested in spending an instant with the infidels. Can tell I used to read Fidel and rock Big L. My city's like the Citadel, my fizz will quell the day the ceiling fell. My bros and sisters such as sitting ducks and us not sitting well. I sit and dwell, build an instrument for infinite to guarantee the simpletons go impotent. I always give 110%, smell like heaven sent, I'm knowing it's heaven sent. Down for waste of time, I never made a dime, I haven't spent, I have respect. Always find the time to work my trials and pecs. I cash my checks with pecs of pickle peppers, Peter Piper peck. Manny.
Manny, go do something. Yeah. Do something to it, Manny.
Yeah. Check it out, yo. It goes, I said, the cop is not the only robot. There are various cop and top hysterical presidential bots. Subservient worker, burger bot. Gang bang a liquor shot. Bucker, bucker, murder, murder, bucker bots. Pathetic rap bots. Forget it, they don't rap, they got synthetic vocal cords. Generic machines. Patriotic robotic and jawbot marine. Hopping out the helicopter with the M16. And the brown and green, the tide to spray up the scene and just... every goddamn thing. The gun machine is a reason to kill things. And the theme of the gun machine is a reason kills theme. Model bot, photo opportunity bot. Politician bot that people sign petitions to stop. Religious bot, most ridiculous of bots. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, holy mother of bots. Fox 5 family bot, real life fantasy bot. Racist bot, don't know why but he hates the other bots. Loser bot, drug abuser bot. Drunken junk box, drumming on a bucket in a pot. Beggar bot, most relentless of bots. I have no money, all I have is this expensive watch. Meet the Wall Street bot, he is a hotshot bot. Won't ask for change, but he'll call you by your last name. Bodybuilder bot, nobody ill a bot. Blogger bot, Mrs. I Heart J. Dilla bot. Look at me, I'm a Brooklyn mom bot. You're not a Brooklyn mom if you're not from Brooklyn, stop. Do-rag bot, stupid douchebag bot. And I sack my pants to the point I can barely walk bot.
Shots to be alive. It's time for you to rock, bot.
See, I don't know if you are a fan of me or if I'm too conceptual and you're not understanding me. I never liked cannabis. No, he's not a whack MC. He was just confusing, and I hope you don't get that from me. But if you do, this is my rapping plea. I'm on medication, symptoms of insanity. I'm having treatment as we speak. No, this is not metaphoric. This is more like metamorphic. I get hype upset than morbid. I just... had some morphine and I'm forfeiting my title. I just played that Biggie song with the thoughts. Suicidal, 12 times in succession. Tor said switch professions. I applied to UPS and they was asking for a test to check my urination. Urination? I was pissed. I'm the nation's greatest rapper on that unknown rapper list. Shit, shit, shit. I'm not in love with violence, but I dream of catching bodies. I keep watching Shutter Island. I be fucking smiling like the Joker do. Punchline rhymes, where's supposed to be a joke or two? Supposed to be the joke on you? Mostly though, the joke's on me. First name is hopefully, last name you notice me. My ex-girl told me that she's still not over me. While I was up under her, something's in her ovaries, it's not mine. I be in places I don't plan to be. Can it be? Can it be insanity? The hurt little boy is searching for the man in me. Can it be? Can it be? Can it be insanity? I'm sorry, y'all. See, I'm supposed to stop apologizing, but these split personalities be gradually arising. Stimuli beyond that blah blah. I'm nice, I'm hot, I'm fire, shy, cocky, but cordial, spit sick. Looks tired, then Sherrod wants to stay at home, still be a writer, but he has fantasies about sparking up his lighter and then burning all his furniture, computer, and his TV, leaving all of his possessions, thinking he don't really need them. And when those three guys come together for a meeting, I can see why y'all might not know what I be meaning. Y'all don't see it when you turn insane. It's like that straight road switching to a turning lane, and now I'm lost. A lot of rappers thought that serving Kane or maybe saying that they dabble in the murder game was the answer. Well, for me, all I heard was Kane in my head, and Rakim made me burn the stage. See, I did my dirt, but the dirt led to hurt and pain. It had me writing daily, trying to turn words to fame. Am I there? I'm just trying to be the illest. And y'all staring, asking, what you talking about, Willis? I turned to drugs. See, I was on that Todd Bridges, but I had to quit the smoking. Rather die of different strokes than losing dough and living broke. But yo, rest in peace to Gary Coleman. Mrs. Garrett had me rolling. The facts of life are there's so much pressure that they handed me. Can it be? Can it be? Can it be insanity? I'm sorry, y'all.
Yo, I'm so...